What's up, everyone, and welcome back to Top 5 Central. Today we'll be looking at the top 5 weirdest viral videos. Some of the weirdest or cringiest videos go viral for absolutely no reason, and we really wanted to showcase the weirdest 5. If you haven't already entered my huge giveaway, all you have to do is simply subscribe to us and that's it. You're automatically entered in to win an Amazon gift card. We've been doing that giveaway for a little while and today it's ending, so I'll have the winners announced at the end of the video. You guys seem to absolutely love these giveaways, so I'm actually going to be starting another one and that ends in a few weeks, so make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Also, if we can get this video to 10,000 likes, that'd be absolutely epic, as today's actually my birthday, so it'd make my day, but with that said, let's get right into it. Number 5. Dr. Gene's Banana Dance. Released in 2010, the dances of Dr. Gene are somewhat of a YouTube legend at this point, but that doesn't make them any less weird. In the video, Dr. Gene sings and dances about various different fruit ranging from bananas to corn to mangoes and eventually avocado and guacamole. Which that last one is the section of the song that is most often quoted or joked about nowadays. It's a pretty strange video to watch, although it was clearly originally created as like a video to teach kids about different fruits and vegetables. She missed the mark a little bit but made a viral hit instead, so not as bad as things go. The way she danced and gets all excited about turning an avocado into guacamole turned this into a huge meme on like Twitter and YouTube and everything like that, and for some reason now it has tens of millions of views. Number 4. Something. Something was also uploaded in 2010. Now that's not me trying to make a bad joke or anything, the video's name is actually just titled Something. This video is composed of a load of black and white GIFs that go forward and backward with a bunch of strange sounds overlaid. And all the faces in the video are the same two eyes and mouth without a nose opening and sticking out its tongue. This video is actually really difficult to explain, especially when the face tornadoes start. All we really know is that it went completely viral. I'm pretty sure this video got on the front page of Reddit and that's the reason it has so many views, but seriously though, I don't get how a really trippy and weird video like this could get millions of views. Number 3. Talent Show Water Bottle Flip. This is the video that started a worldwide trend that doesn't seem to be slowing down. And to be honest, it's pretty freaking weird. Imagine you're at your school's talent show. There's a table on the stage and that's it. And then one of your classmates walks out on the stage with a mostly empty water bottle in his hand. The epic music starts playing, he takes his position, and then he flips the bottle? I mean, it's pretty cool, but the fact that the video spawned such a massive response is just weird. What's really cool about this one is, like I said earlier, it started this huge trend of people doing water bottle flip trick shots. I've seen so many videos get millions upon millions of views of people doing insane water bottle flips, which honestly, it's just hilarious to think about. If you have your own insane water bottle flip video, make sure to tweet them at me. My Twitter @ is on the screen now, or it's also NoveraHD for those who are wondering. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want.
Flipper, land on the table.
Let me show you how it's done.
Boys, that's a wrap.
That's it for today, guys. Really, it's it for the video, if you think about it. What's up, guys?
Number 2, Damn Daniel. Damn Daniel hit the web mid-February of 2016, and although it's not absurd like some of the other videos on our list so far, it's still pretty weird. You basically got this guy recording another kid going, "Damn Daniel," every time he sees him. Like, imagine you're this guy, that's gonna be pretty weird. I gotta hand it to Daniel though, he seemed to get into the spirit and play along with things. Somehow the video became a viral sensation and has spawned more spinoffs than anyone would have thought possible. What's actually crazy though is that the kid who recorded the video actually made it onto Ellen and was like this huge guest and was actually really crazy. That's one way to become internet famous, I guess.
Damn, Daniel. Back at it again with the white van. Damn, Daniel. Damn, Daniel.
Okay, so this is crazy. Over 45 million views, and I was watching the audience watch that, and it's interesting the people who have seen it before, and some people are going, what's happening? What is happening? How did this start?
Number one, pen, pineapple, apple pen. So this video is just downright weird. It doesn't make any shred of sense whatsoever. Somehow it has over 50 million views in like 2 weeks and many people are calling it the next Gangnam Style. All you need to make a viral hit is apparently a guy wearing some sort of weird leopard print clothes in a completely white room singing about shoving pens into fruit. Like really, there's not much to say about this clip. That's pretty much what it is. It's weird, it's strangely hypnotic, and it has a whole load of views in just 2 weeks. So many bigger YouTube channels have made a reaction to it like PewDiePie or so many others. I gotta admit though, it's actually really catchy when you start listening to it. P-P-A-P.
I have a pen, I have an apple, apple pen, I have a pen, I have pineapple. Pineapple pen. Pineapple pen.
And there's our list of the top 5 weirdest viral videos. If you enjoyed the video, please feel free to drop a like down below and subscribe so you can stay notified whenever we upload a video. Also, if you have your own top 5 or top 10 idea, feel free to use our extremely handy form in the description to submit it. Either way, thank you all for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next video.